Ready?
It's already going.
Time delay should be between this pulse from this point to that point. So once we have the picture and we just call the delay, we should be able to get this phase shot.